sweep the skies of all time. They conclude that it's Levi Clark, the leader of the Liberal Right, the great Scott Owen, George Lewis.